Hi, and welcome to another lesson from Hacking Maths. Today we're going to learn how to use the onevarstats function on the TI-84+. This function is great as you can use it to find the mean, the standard deviation, and the upper and lower quartiles of a set of data. So let's get started. As you can see, we have a list of numbers on the right. Let's put them into the calculator. To do this, we must put the values into a list. Press the stat button. And then press enter. As you can see, there are already some numbers in the list. So to clear them, just push up so L1 is highlighted. Then press clear. Then press enter. Now, to put the numbers into the list, just type the numbers one at a time and press enter after each one. Now that you have put the data into the calculator, let's run the onevarstats function. Press the stat button. Then scroll across to the right so that calc is highlighted. Now the onevarstat function is already highlighted. We can just press enter. If you're given an option menu like mine, just ignore it and press enter 3 times. The calculator then works out the following: the mean of x, the sum of the x's, the sum of the x squareds, the standard deviation of x where you use n minus 1, the standard deviation of x where we just use n, the number of elements in the table, and if we scroll down, we can find the minimum value in the table, the lower quartile, the median value, the upper quartile, and the maximum value. Well, that's all for this lesson. I hope to see you next time on Hacking Maths.